Class 7, The Embrace in Tango. Let's take the dance stand, standing in front of your partner. From there, you'll embrace each other the following way. The man must place the right edge of his body in front of the middle of his partner's body, in a slight diagonal with respect to her torso. The woman's left shoulder and the man's right shoulder should form a 30-degree angle approximately. The man's right arm should hold his partner very loosely and gently, with the palm of his hand on the middle of her back. His left arm, in turn, should be as firm as possible, as if it were one with the torso. The woman will take the left hand offered by her partner with her right hand. Keep your right arm at the same height as his, pressing your partner's hand slightly. Meanwhile, the woman's left arm may rest over the man's shoulder, arm, or neck, according to the movements they execute during the dance. The tango embrace must not be rigid. The man should subtly caress the woman with his embrace. Watch how Pocho holds Patricia. See how Patricia is not imprisoned in the embrace. Rather, if she wishes, she can easily get out of it. Remember that to embrace is not to grab, but to hold, to caress, to keep a conversation between bodies in communion with the sensations caused by the music.
Diciendo que luego a vos no vale un piropo. Y yo por el señor de ahora de acuerdo a mi sentimiento voy a cantar como siento agua en mi corazón. El tango es el tango, no hay vuelta que dar. Con cuello pañuelo lo mismo es otro. El traje no dice la estirpe del rango, ni el sexto guarango pinche de la mano. El tango es el tango, por más que le ponga, ríbete compadre, cositas de amor. El tango es el tango, si tiene mi longa, no importa que sea de ayer. Mi nombre, no importa que sea de ayer.